Koufax to break the strikeout record, and he does it by fanning the last man, pinch hitter Harry Bright. Koufax was the man with the golden arm.
Back, 1-2. 2-0, Sandy Koufax on a one-hitter. Ball. Outside.
Ball one. Look out for that bat. Very high. Fastball got it. Fastball, 1-1.
Long ball, Fred Earl Batty. There goes the bat. Jim Lennon just escaped.